I met Kenzie 6 years ago. We tend to drink a lot on our nights off and just sleep wherever we end up. It's kind of bad. We're alive. We haven't gotten raped or murdered yet. I can't trust anybody.